Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to do a paper origami cube in English. Now you need two strips 1.5 centimeters. Okay, now you should make mouse ears like this. Now we get it like this. Now you should remove it. Now we got it like this step by step. Count like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You got it 6 till here. Turn it. You need 6 pieces. You need like this 3 pieces. Take one piece and fold it like this. Take another piece and fold till here. 2. Now take this tail, this second one like this. Now take another one and make it till in this middle like this. Now you got it like this. Take this point and keep it like this. Now take this one and fold it inside this. Got it here, put it. Now take this one and do it like this. Yeah. See, you got a square, cube.